Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and just like yesterday, I'm gonna play some, I was gonna say Gems of War, but no, Guild Wars 2, I did try firing up this game earlier, and it did crash, but I figured, since I was gonna take a nap anyway, and, kinda suggested by one of my regulars, just go ahead and, shut down my computer as well, give it some rest, so I did just that, and came back, and got everything all set up, and there's the game up and running, but this doesn't mean that it's gonna stay crash free the entire session though. I've had that happen before with Final Fantasy 14. I'll fire up the game, seems to be working fine. At some point in the session, it decides it wants to crash. So yeah, not beyond the realm of possibility. Oh, and getting a little ahead of myself. And then like usual, I do eat and drink when streaming. And this time around, it's going to be pinto beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. So. Yeah, I need to fix that. There we go. And I also listen to my own music, too, when streaming with... barring a few exceptions here and there. It's called Arcane Allies here. Let me put it back up. It's called Arcane Allies, Sun Ra Oscillations.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
I gotta type something down. Never fails. Mystic Forger. I think what's over here. I don't remember.
You'll find everything you need here.
I don't remember what you had to do. Oh wait, that's the vendor. No idea what that got me. Like I said, I haven't played this game in a few years, so still very much out of the loop.
Now, this is a vibe.
This is a vibe. Completely crash free. Oh, wait a minute, I don't have to do that. Definitely don't miss this though, the long load times. Try here. I think I found some mighty notes around here yesterday. Not down there.
I'm failing quickly. Don't worry.
Well, so much for that.
Suck.
Otherwise, I don't really know where else to go. Is this even part of the... maybe.
They are.
No.
I've lost visual acuity.
That shows there's one more. It just had to be down there. I gotta find a safe spot. Thank you. I may not be able to. Goomba Jungle? I'll just pick that one. Seems to be a safer spot. Unless Magooma Jungle is like the whole entire expansion. So yeah, I gotta Google something that really should be right here in front of me. And even then, why the hell am I getting quests that I can't complete? Like, if I can't get to it? Oh, apparently not. It's actually part of the main, part of the core area. That's some confusing ass wording. Because I ain't doing world boss, I'm not doing world bosses, at least not yet. Same thing as mortar, at least I would assume not. What exactly is ferocity? Plus 21.
Don't get too close. Don't let them get away.
That was it. Assuming the experiments are these minis.
But you don't know it yet.
We could use a little help.
You are my favorite.
Don't just stand there, do something!
Should complete the event for me.
Bring those things back to the column. I'm 6 feet.
Thank you.
This one thought it could escape you. But this one thought it could escape you. They could escape. Where would they be?
Don't get too close. Don't let them get away.
They could be anywhere. They could be anywhere. Be alert.
I grabbed it.
Now that's a great idea.
Thank you for recovering this experiment. It will never escape again.
Don't get too close. Don't let them get away.
Somebody with a one of the players has a music instrument.
Thank you for recovering this experiment. It will never escape again.
What I want is Mega Destroyer. Now, back in the day, whenever an event came up, somebody would actually put it down in chat to let everybody else know. That's how you do it. Alt and click. So let me I don't really have time for that. I'm trying to complete events.
You there, come here and listen.
Forgot how to do this. Started it too soon.
This foliage monstrosity knows the way. Protect my work.
Can you bring fish from anywhere else?
Seem to work. They're all coming.
Cargo seems secure.
should get going. The crew leader isn't very patient.
I just now noticed the little orange X's. I don't know if you're able to see them. Those are the enemies attacking the escort. I gotta change the, I gotta change that album art.
You're welcome.
Alright. So, I gotta...
Next name was the MAD actor for the trip here. It's impressive you made it intact. At least it's here. V, follow me. It's time for a scientific breakthrough.
Time for a scientific breakthrough. Yeah, when I first downloaded this album, there was like an error in translation or something, like the whole top and bottom was cut off of the thumbnail that you're looking at right now. I had to actually get it off of Google Images. So. And yeah, this is a subgenre that I refer to as Dungeons and Dragons synth. It's like real MS-DOS kind of music.
Thank you.
response readings increase exponentially with the numbers.
Infuriating!
Oh wait, this is a world boss. Oh shit, this is a world boss. That's the case, then yeah.
Invigorating! Ah, you're kidding, right?
Damn. Got a light on the shield.
I need assistance.
I'm in the right spot for that. Oh, wait a minute. You had a... Your ad is supposed to not burn about here. Jeez, no wonder I was the only one there. Where'd he go? Okay, so you don't. Played this game in a few years, so very much out of loop. Okay, and I think I've done this one before, I think yesterday. And then, while that's loading up, let me type this down. Nope, not the one I was thinking of. Yep. Captain America and good old Charlie Brown. Remember this? There is a lot of waiting around. Yeah, I think just like one of the guys said, it's gonna be about 5 minutes just for the event to start. I'm switching scenes on OBS. That's what I wanted. No, I'm hoping this isn't gonna crash up. I'm hoping this isn't gonna crash my OBS. I'm gonna start moving some stuff over, some of my overlays, over to my new scene. So yeah, expect a lot of switching back and forth. Next album, I believe, it's called In the Vast Forest. It's their Duster album. And yeah, it's inside here.